Dexter. Why do I have to wake up like that? Because it's time for you to go to school. No, I'm not going to school. Don't worry, Dexter. School is not going to be unbound today. Because I heard that you are going on a field trip. Fine. You're better to be fine. Mr. Garrison, we are already going for our field trip. We will be going to South Park City History Museum for our field trip. Look, at the museum. The museum is so stupid. That's their state living room number two. When you go to the museum, you'll be reading a 5,000 page essay about why you should go to the museum. Fine. I will go to the museum. Good. Now let's go to the school bus. We're in the museum because we are learning about black people in the old years. Remember? Do not touch the studies because they are very fragile. If I see you touching the studies, then I will take one of you back to the school. Can you read your 5,000 pages say about why you should never touch studies in the museum? Do you understand? Yes, Mr. Garrison. I promise I won't touch any statues. Good. Now let's check out for the babies. Please follow me. Checking out that stupid Frederick Douglass. Instead, I will go to the manager's office. So Dexter, what brings you to my office? I refuse to do a 5,000 page essay about why you should never touch computers without permission, and I also broke the field trip rules. Dexter, I can't believe you broke the field trip rules and refused to do a 5,000 page essay about why you should never touch computers without permission. That's it. You are suspended for 3 weeks. Bye-bye. Dexter, on your field trip and refuse to do a 5,000-page essay about why you should never touch computers without permission. That's it. You are grounded for 26 days.
That's just your reward now. Or else we will send you to Japan.